Power here this afternoon. Off the draw, Dougie Hamilton with 6 goals, a handoff. Spencer Kopp, a shot. He scores! 5 seconds, that's all. A bullet by Andre Svechnikov, right by Corey Crawford. 15:43 left in the first. Carolina off and running. And Riemsdyk got to it from behind and turned it over to Patrick Kane. Now to bring it near wing. Right in. He'll delay. Center one. It careens in on Mrazek, who comes up big. A follow-up chance is blocked in front. What a block it was going down in front of it.
Good box out from Trevor Van Riemsdyk on his former teammate, Patrick Kane. Excellent play, and then a better save.
Kane's able to get it out. Into the zone, Jake Gardner winds it around. The takeaway here, a centering pass to Flagg, and Crawford, all a point-blank save on McGinn.
Fans, watch Corey Crawford. Might get a little help from the post here. Don't make that his pad. That's just a great pad save by Corey.
Bob and Wee through it, centering feet off Crawford. It stays out. Seabrook to the wall, not out. Held in by Slavin. He'll walk it a bit. Turning stick of Niederreiter. His shot, scores! That's hockey, baby! Nino Niederreiter, for the first time this season, picks up the goal, and Carolina has a 2-0 lead. Gate to stick, Nino goes to work. To the outside for Aho. Aho forced a bit, 20 seconds on the power play. Sebastian Aho to the slot, scores! Hey, hey, what do you say? Jordan Staal with a brilliant finish. Superb feed from Sebastian Aho on the power play. 3-0 Carolina. And back of the goal, waiting is Aho. He's back to his old self today as he stood up there by Seabrook, but he stays with it. Svechnikov shut down. It pinballs in. Hard work, great fortune. That's what it's all about today. A long day for Corey Crawford.